Hello everyone, this is Soumya from AXN Infotech. Nama channel la tally features videos upload pannit irukkom. Idhu mari tally features updates therinjikkanumna marakama channel la subscribe pannunga. So today enna topic paakka porom na TallyVault. So TallyVault password eppa use pannalamna personal and auditor data security purpose kaga use pannalam. Idhu encrypted data va dhaan store aagum. Yaralayum decrypt panna mudiyadhu. Once in the password set pannittu password maranditinga na data va recover panna mudiyadhu. So ipa eppadi TallyVault password inge enable pannalanu paakalam. So neenga fresh a company start pandringa na ipo dhaan create pandren appadina neenga creation screen laye vandittu namma set pannik mudiyum. Security abdingra heading ku keela set TallyVault password to encrypt company data nu irukkeengla ya. So in the option vandu yes pannittu neenga password set pandra maadhiri irukum. Abdi illana already na create pannirukka company use pannitiruken adula enga set pannalana ungaloda company screen la TallyVault. So in the option vandu enable pannumbodhu ungalku company oda name and then password kekum. So password set pannittu confirm password kudunga. Set panita accept kuduthukonga. So ungalku vandu indha mari this will close the all open reports vouchers ellame close panni again start agungra madri varu indha option yes pannittu then do you want to create a copy of AS creations adhavadhu neenga password set pannumbodhu idhe madri ungalku innoru copy vandu store aganuma nu kekum. So ungalku innoru copy venumna yes pannikonga illana no pannikonga na no appdin koduttaen. So enable pannadume ungaloda TallyVault password kekum ipo ungaloda password pottingana da ulla login aagum. For example ipo vandu na shut pannite ungalku anda company open panni kaatren. So enak inda D drive inda folder la enoda company name pathinga appna star star ada visible aagum adavadhu TallyVault password vandittu ungalku star star ada eduthittu varum then endha financial year company abdingaradhum namakku show agadhu inda company number vechu dhaan nammanaala identify pannikka mudiyum. So ipo neenga click pannumbodhe vandittu ungalku password kekum. So nammaloada password koduthu login pandra maadhiri irukum. Suppose enak inda password venda na vandittu password theriyama set pandren enak idu venda appadina again same company screen poittu TallyVault ungaloda old password kudunga again same password vandittu keela kudukama innoru enter kudukumbodhu ungalku password deactivate aagirum. So ipo vandittu neenga company close pannittu open pannumbodhu உங்களுக்கு AS creations அப்படிங்கற கம்பெனி நேமும் விசிபிள் ஆகும் அதே மாதிரி எந்த ஃபைனான்சியல் இயர் அப்படிங்கறது விசிபிள் ஆகும். சோ இப்போ ஓபன் பண்ணீங்கன்னா பாஸ்வேர்ட் இல்லாம ஓபன் ஆகும். சோ இதுதான் வந்துட்டு மெயின்டெனன்ஸ் ஆஃப் TallyVault இன் TallyPrime. Thank you.